when you fought Clowdy, you hit him with that two punch. Joshua Clowdy. Nobody ever do that. The Joker can say it's legal? Legal?
Illegal.
It's legal. The double punch? The double punch is legal?
If you could do a double uppercut, bam!
Not legal. It's not because of the punches, but yeah. Disrespecting your body.
Yeah. You could do it with disrespect.
Yeah, kind of like a sportsmanlike, but you know what? It's not a foul. Yeah, fouls are, you know, we know the foul behind the head hit a man while he's down long gone.
No, yeah, now. How did Manny look to you today?
He was outstanding. I think he has more speed than ever. I mean, he showed me he's a young 40-year-old. He's not a fighter that's washed up. He's addicted to the sport. That's why he's so happy when he wraps it up.
He's ready.
He's addicted to the sport of boxing. And it's tough to beat a man that has speed and power.
How's my speed? Huh? How's my speed?
Your speed is perfect. You got speed and power.
Well, you're 14.
So you look like you're 18, man.
You look like you're 18 years old.
He says 18. Huh? He looks great.
He looks like he's 18.
You haven't seen his six pack yet.
Huh? You got it.
Dry.
How does it go? Show me the punch.
I can do like this.
Wait, Dan. A legal sucker punch.